From the trading desk of Daily Forex, this is Christopher Lewis looking at the upcoming December 21st trading session. And in front of you, I have dollar yen. You can see we did rally during the day as we pulled back in the previous session on Monday. But I think that's what we're going to see time and time again is the buyers will enter on value. I think 115 is essentially the floor at this moment, and I think eventually we'll go to 120. I have no interest in selling this market, and even if we broke through 115, I think 111 is the bottom of all of this noise, so really it's difficult to imagine shorting. The Aussie fell initially during the day, but we turned around to form a hammer. It looks like we're going to try to rally. I think 0.73 will offer quite a bit of resistance, especially as gold looks so soft. On the other hand, if we break down below the bottom of the hammer, the market will then reach to the 0.70 level. No interest whatsoever in buying.